leverage on the steering.
Uh-huh.
Does that make sense?
Yeah, yeah.
The contact patch has more leverage on the steering, so it constantly feels like you're fighting the bike.
Right. Yeah, this is a training video.
Yeah.
All right, good morning. We're out at Wildcat. Lovely. Nicely done. Feet down, that's a little hold up and wait for the guys. Straight shot up. Yep, looking good, guys. Wow. Yeah, how do you like that, Marshall?
I don't like it at all.
You're not going to be able to sleep tonight, are you? Thank you. Dang. Wow. That's super steep. I mean, look at his bike. Almost vertical. Kai's going again. All right, Kai. You have the, yep. Good. Keep it going, keep it going. There it is. Get, dig in, dig in, dig in. Get past that area. Yes. Oh. There goes Marshall one more time. There it is. There it is. There it is. Oh. Oh, shit. Yeah. Here goes Justin again. There, listen to that. So he is cranking on the RPMs. I'm wondering if he's got a high compression head in there, because it sounds just, oh. Yeah, exactly. You crossed the threshold, man. You were almost in the next time zone.
Was it not able to make it from there?
Honestly, I didn't know where I was going. And I just went too low.
Oh.
And ran into that tree.
Crap.
I will take the award for best recoveries, though.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.